revealed Hong Kong's leader Carrie Lam admitting she caused unforgivable havoc by igniting the political crisis engulfing the city right now, and would quit if she had a choice. The proposed law, which would have paved the way for suspected criminals to face trial in mainland China, may have been shelved. But it seems people here, both young and old, are not yet convinced that China has given up trying to gain greater control of their lives.
Italy's prime minister is urging the country's anti-establishment party to back a new government coalition. In a message today, Giuseppe Conte asked members of the Five Star Movement to work with the opposition Democrat Party.